Well, we show you how to repair a small damage in a fender or in a wing. Now we can see what is the process, the workflow, and the time for every phase. For example, masking time, 8 minutes. Surface preparing before application of a body filler, 1 minute. Body filler application and drying with fly dry, 4 minutes in total. Sanding body filler, other 4 minutes. UV primer application and drying with fly dry, 3 minutes. Sanding primer and preparing the panel, 6 minutes. Water-based application and drying, 4 minutes. Clear coat application and drying, 8 minutes. Unmasking, 1 minute. Total, 39 minutes. Obviously, at this list of time, we have not included moving car inside, outside. We have not included the preparing color, preparing clear, washing gun. But if we put all this time together, probably is another 15, 20, 25 minutes. Obviously, we can say that one job cost 1 hour, 1 hour and 10. Another important point to clarify is that if you have 2 panels to repair in this car, doesn't cost double than 39 minutes or 80 minutes. Why? Because a part of the time is identical. If you have 1 panel or 2, masking is the same. If you have 1 panel or 2, for example, unmasking is the same, but preparing color is the same. Preparing the clear is the same. Washing the gun is the same. So obviously, if you have more than 1 panel, you spend less time, so it's more convenient. Now we can see also in which way we can optimize the use of fixation. So who has the main advantages using fixation? To explain this, I have to divide the market in 2 groups. One group is the car dealer. Why I mention the car dealer? Because the car dealer has a body shop in a box for the small damage that has everything included. So it doesn't need a department for disassembling, a department for reassembling, metalwork, and so on. In practice, the car dealer has already in-house 30% of the car that pass for the maintenance. Because in the market, 25-30% of the car have a small damage. So supposing that a car dealer has a passage of 40 cars per day for maintenance, a regular maintenance, 10-12 have a damage. It is easy for him to offer same service in same day of the maintenance to the customer. Instead, for the body shop, what is the advantage? Obviously, body shop has a main job repairing accident, but he has in any way in the middle of this job can have 4 wheels to paint, can have one scratch in the bumper, can have one commercial vehicle, can have a strange job, a rework because assembling the technician has scratched the door or has a scratch or something. Well, all this job, if he use the regular process to repair, he lose the revenue of 1 job or 3 jobs per day. Instead, if he use a fixation, he can maintain the regular revenue, the regular repair of accident, and every job that is, we can say, strange, can be done in the fixation. This is the best way to use a fixation. Obviously, the regular body shop can use a fixation for small job, that is clear. I thank you for the attention. I hope to receive from you further request.